I'm gonna run this back because I got more time. Come on, Sherry. We skipped that. And then Chief Iron's punk ass.
Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
I don't ever come back in this room. I get this because, in my honest opinion, the roll film only in that room is just some roll film, but it's not the roll film that you even need. The only roll film that you need for real is the hiding place rolls, whatever the fuck, because I'll come back for the key. I might need a grenade. Claire with the beam, close range, so she got blood on her jeans. Since I got this drain, I'm about to put that up. Put this up. And then I need just one. Okay. Let's get it clear. I don't like this scene at all because this is actually complicated. I think I might need that. What's it called again? Are you f***ing serious? And she missed. You see how fast that nigga was? I need these liquors done because this shit is hard. See how much bullets I'm wasting? If they're together, I'll grenade them. I didn't like how he was positioned. He looked like he's in the floor. Okay, just checking. Okay. I needed that. The next liquor I can definitely get past. Need to sit down. Honestly, don't need to fight you. Okay, just y'all better not be tripping out here. And there's another one out there. I just hope he ignores me. I bet. Done with that little part.
Must be where that guy came from. Bastard is the police chief.
Bet you need that because you missed that last. Missed that whole last flame round on the liquor. Only for whenever I go in the sewer. Okay. Chief Iron's office. Don't need y'all yet. Let me get that upgrade. Okay. I'll store that too. I'm gonna store that. Okay. That should be good. Come back for that. Let me just get this key first. More gunpowder. I like that. I just might ice out your bitch for washing dishes. We don't give a fuck about his words or final wishes. I know some niggas from the birds just pulling switches. Hit the corner soft, let it off, de-skirting off. Now I seen demons every time they turn and toss. I don't think I need this diamond key anymore. I don't. No, I don't. I won't let this nigga run me out the room. It's a lot of talk. Let's see. And then, if nigga got a problem, I'll just blow his ass up. This nigga friend. There you go. Gotta make sure y'all dead. See, I'm getting braver. Damn it. Well, why is that music getting crazy? Actually, I'd be better with flash more than grenades. I'm so glad about this part. Like, I love the fact how with Claire you can get Claire's shit out the way. We do that. Upstairs, Claire. You gotta go back in and out your weapons box right here. I think I should be good, because I think I'm about to go meet Mr. X again. I just gotta make sure my, you know, my pocket's straight. Key items always down here. No, Claire, go down. See, this PS4 controls be like throwing me off because I just be stopping. He wasn't about nothing. Damn, that shit always gets me because I'm scared as hell right now. So I'm a. About to go the whole wrong way. Nope, no fear. Come on, Claire. He's coming. He's coming. Damn it, I gotta get the... Damn it. Yep, he's coming. Play it smart. I never had to do that before. Mr. X make my heart race, bro. I hate it. He stomps way too loud. He's so loud. See how much work we done? We done did.
That worked.
Where's that one building? I'm telling you, Mr. X would be a lot terrifying if he can go in certain rooms. That's one of the main reasons why I don't want to hop on RE3. Because Nemesis sprints. I don't have time for that. Don't have time for any of that. In a game I really wanted to play, I really wish I could play RE Village. But I believe Resident Evil shouldn't be played in first person. So, where am I going? Oh yeah, I got the electric part, so I'm going that way. I couldn't even hear him. I don't know where he's at. Oh, he down there. Got a long way to go, bro. Like, right now, I'm pretty sure in the original jump I did, we were like on episode 5 right now. Hold up. I need... Okay. What the hell is going on? That nigga is so loud. Oh my gosh. Why did that sound like he opened that door? Nigga, that'd be insane if he can come in here. Insane.
Thank God. Key card.
Yeah, put it in. I hate doing this. Just randoming. Think I'm gonna do the Sherry part. Depending on how long that little block thing takes me. And then, yeah, I'm gonna take a break. However, do you mean by that, Dr. Eggman? Alright, let's do this, Sherry. I just hope this is not as complicated as it always is. Every time I do this, it takes me at least about like a good 5 minutes to do this. See, this is every time. And then again, I don't even know what I did. I just go to the flow and then it just happens. All right, let's get out of here, Sherry. Sorry my commentary is off, but this is somewhat like a speed run. It's a speed run featuring me. My ear hurt like a bitch right now. Get out. Okay. This part is actually like the fun part of Sherry's, even though you like it's a chase scene.
That must be the door out of here.
Oh,
no. It's
Come on, Sherry. I hope he's not. I mean, I wonder, like, in the movie, I wonder if you're gonna make him like a dickhead like this. Too slow, boy. Stupid bitch, that's a dead end. They're right here. No messing up, please. Chill, sir.
Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
I'm sorry. Hurry up, Sherry.
God damn it.
Just chilling here. How are you the chief of the police if you can't find, you can't even find a little girl in a room where it's just the two of y'all? You really suck at your job.
This is your last fucking chance. Show yourself. Now.
Like, literally, all you had to do was just look right there. Let me skip that. And then we're going to get the key. Go, Sherry.
Fuck is my key. I see.
Sherry. This nigga locked, in real life, locked all the doors.
I'm coming for you, Sherry. Get over here, bitch.
Bet that. No, what the hell?
Now you're trouble.
Let me go.
We already know that happens. And then, so we're going to resume as Claire after that phone call. Damn, it's hot. See, like this Claire playthrough, it was just, it's just something to give y'all, you know, as we wait for the P5 repairments and all that.
Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
Got it.
Just you wait, asshole.
Okay, so we're good. That nigga here. Like, I hear that nigga. Oh shit, look at him. Look at him. Look at his bitch ass. Look, you see me. Ah, bitch. He mad he can't come in here. He's gonna be real angry when he chases me downstairs. But thank you for another video, guys. What am I thanking you guys for? But thanks for viewing this when you see it. And you know, like I said, you know, more fire content coming at the end of the month, really. Just bear with me. Into October, that's when everything is going to get good. But if you enjoyed this video, throw your boy a like and a subscribe, and as always, tell your friends, keep on watching, boost them watch hours. And see you in the next video. Be safe. Take care, y'all. Peace.